Here comes Gantz. He's hit one tonight. 33 yards. He's 11 for 12 on the year in field goal attempts. And again, the long is 46. It was also his career long. This is a 47-yard attempt, so it would be a career best. And it wouldn't win the game for Cincinnati, but it would go a long way in doing so. It has the distance.